experiment, convex lens. Here, to find the focal length of convex lens by plotting a graph between u and v and between 1 upon u and 1 upon v. Apparatus required. It consists of three uprights, out of which two consisting of pins and one with convex lens of short focal length about 15 cm. It consists of an optical bench on which scale is marked.
This is the object pin, this is the image pin, and this is the lens. When it is in proper set position, then object distance is u, image distance is v, then apply the lens formula. 1 upon f is equals to 1 upon v minus 1 upon u. We can calculate the focal length. Object pin is placed at 0, then lens is moving backward, by which inverted image of object pin is obtained in the lens. Now the image pin is kept on the optical bench and the tip of both the needle should be matched. The parallax can be removed by taking a position on which the tip of both will be shifted together on shaking your head. This is the perfect position which having no parallax. Now we can take the reading from lens to object pin, this is u, and from image to lens, this is v. Reading can be taken by this mark on optical bench. Then by making observation table, we can calculate focal length. The experiment can be written in following headings: aim, apparatus, theory, observation, which contain four columns. One is position of lens in centimeter. Second is object distance u in centimeter. Third is image distance v centimeter. And the fourth is focal length. Then calculations, and then finally the result. After that, precautions and sources of error. We can take two graphs in the experiment. One is between V and U, which is a rectangular parabola, and the in this experiment, the focal length can be calculated by two graphs. One is between V and U, which is a rectangular hyperbola, whose slope can give you the focal length. And the second graph is between 1 upon U and 1 upon V, which is a straight line between 1 upon V and 1 upon U, by which we can calculate the focal length. The second graph is between 1 upon v and 1 upon u, which is a straight